What's good, YouTube? It's me, Austin, aka Board Bills, and yesterday I got a chance to attend the 2024 Philippine Hot Wheels Collectors Convention held at the Okada Casino Resorts and Hotels here in Manila. And yes, you heard that right. This is the very first Collectors Convention that took place here in the Philippines. And might I say, it was quite the experience, not just for me as a fellow collector, but also for the others, because apparently we've never actually gotten something as big as this before. So yeah, it was, like I said, it was quite the experience, and I definitely had the best time of my life there, as far as I know. But yeah, anyways guys, I'm gonna show you the footage that I took during my time there in the event. So without further ado, let's roll the tape.
See that sign right there? The sauna.
Sige po, next time po ah. Sige po, next time.
Hopefully guys like this will help put on more conventions like
these. Hello, asa work ko eh. Ay, wait lang po, sabi ko, tawagan ko po yung kapatid ko. Okay po, sige po, wait lang po ah, saglit lang po. Hi.
Testing yung pangsalon.
So anyways guys, that's it for today's video, and as you can tell, I had the best moments of my life there and I honestly enjoyed every second of it. You know, moments like where I got my very first RLC car, which was that yellow Integra, and of course getting an opportunity to meet some famous people there, such as the designer Brendan Vitusky, as well as car enthusiast Angie Mead King. And of course, the guy himself, Chris Hernandez of Metrix, who was responsible for putting this entire event together. So to Chris, Brendan, and to Angie, as well as to everyone else involved in making this dream come true for all of us Filipino collectors, thank you so much for bringing us this wonderful event. Everyone had a great time, and especially me. So yeah, of course this is pretty much a once in a lifetime experience that we will never forget. So once again, thank you so much on behalf of all Filipino collectors. Yeah, so anyways guys, hope you guys had fun, as well as everyone who attended the event. Hope you all had fun as much as I did. So once again, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Have a great day, everyone. See you next time.